snake gourd tomato with yogurt stew, or Chichinda Tamatar Dahi Masala, a very delicious and tasty dish made easy at home. Today we are going to make snake gourd tomato yogurt stew. The ingredients are 300 grams of snake gourd, 25 grams of garlic, 2 green chillies, 10 shallots cut into pieces, 1/2 spoon of fennel powder, 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder, 1 spoon of coriander powder, 2 tomatoes cut into pieces. Heat the pan and pour in 10 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Once the oil gets heated, put in the garlic. Green chili and the shallot. Let them get into the oil. Stir for 20 seconds. Thank you. water so that they become nice crust. Put in the snake gourd pieces. Mix. Mix that a bit. Mix the snake gourd pieces. Stir it. Mix the snake gourd with the rest of the ingredients so that they are nicely mixed. Put in salt to taste. Keep on sorting. Keep on sorting. We'll let the mixture cook for 15 minutes with sorting. There's no need of adding any water as the water is there for the vegetables itself. While the vegetables are cooking, keep on sorting the vegetables. Do this for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, sort and pour in 100 ml of yogurt into the mixture. Mix. This should be done under low flame. Now the Snake Gourd tomato yogurt stew is ready. Can be taken off the flame and served. This is the final Snake Gourd tomato yogurt stew. A very delicious and tasty dish made easily at home. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.